Hey everybody, we are live and well, and it's so exciting. It's Monday. We are all here to have a virtual party together to celebrate. Happy St. Patty's Day, everybody. I know we're a little day early, but hey, we all could use a lot of love and fun and good spirits in our lives right now. So we are going to have a fun party together and celebrate Happy St. Patty's Day. So I'm so excited you guys are here. As you know, you can chat during the show, and later on throughout the show, I will interact with you guys. So if you have a question or a little comment and you want me to respond or answer the question, then just put the question in the chat and I will do my best to get to everybody. There's a lot going on in the chat, but I'll pick my favorites, and later on we'll chat together. It'll be fun. And of course, as you guys saw, we have an amazing special guest on the show today. Daisy Moreno is back by popular demand. You guys are so fun. I'm glad you enjoy her. She enjoys being here and performing for you and having fun with me. So she'll be out a little bit later, so stay tuned for that. Yeah, there you go. Some more St. Patty's Day fun for ya. All right, so we're going to get the show started, and I'm going to sing a little song for you guys so we can enjoy Monday evening, Monday fun day together. All right, here we go.
I breathe you in like the wind. Deeper than anything, I see you and the sun comes out. Feel like I got it figured out. Stay with me for a while. All I need is your smile.
Oh, you guys all make me so excited to fly. I love that you're here with me celebrating St. Patty's Day a day early. And guess what? I have my gold microphone. I found my gold at the end of the rainbow. This is J-Day gold right here, I tell ya. And very expensive, so yes, most definitely worth the gold that it was made with, for sure. And so pretty. Okay, so for some of you guys who are just tuning in, I'm so happy you're here. I'm Jennifer Day. I'm a pop singer and an actress, and I'm hosting a brand new TV series that I'm super excited about. It's every Wednesday night, and it's called Ladies Night Live. It's like The Tonight Show, except all ladies. Yeah, so you can see it on the screen right there. It's Wednesday nights at 8 o'clock Pacific time, also on YouTube, Twitch, and Facebook. So you search Ladies Night Live Show. So it's not on this channel, it's a different channel. And you just go to the search and look for Ladies Night Live Show on YouTube, Twitch, or Facebook, and it'll come up. And make sure you're there Wednesday nights at 8 o'clock because I'm hosting and I have amazing, talented female artists on the show as guests. And there's a new guest every week. And we do fun music performances, stand-up comedy, entertaining interviews, comedy sketches, all kinds of fun stuff. So it's super exciting, and I hope to see you every Wednesday with us for a new episode. And I hope you see me, because I will be there every Wednesday for you. And this show, if you guys are just finding me, is every Monday night at 8 o'clock Pacific time, because I'm out here in California. And you search Jennifer Day TV. So it's super easy. If you guys want to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, what else is there? Facebook. You just look for Jennifer Day TV and you can reach me. You can message me. You can also email me, jenniferdaytv@gmail.com. So I keep it very simple. So you just Jennifer Day TV all over the place, and I'm super easy to find. And I will do my best to get back to you. It may not be super fast, but it will be happening. And so you guys see on the screen there, I have something really fun that a lot of you guys are already members of, and I really appreciate it. It's my membership website. It's jenniferdaystuff.com. And you can go there and watch all of my fun movies, videos, my TV show episodes, and listen to my music, which I really appreciate. So just go to jenniferdaystuff.com, click on join, and you can see all the information there. Okay. So I want to say I appreciate all of you guys who are already members. So if you are a member, put in the chat, you know, a little review. 5 stars. Always 5 stars. And that means a lot. Thank you. So I was telling you guys about Ladies Night Live, and I have a fun little trailer for you guys. You can see what some sneak peek up and coming little clips of what the show is going to be. And if you've already been watching, then you've already had some fun with this, but enjoy.
Oh, what a night. Oh, what a night. Oh, yes, it's ladies' night, and the
I'm back. Did you miss me? I for sure missed you. So if you guys are curious how to find my music, I would love that. You can find it on all of the streaming sites. If you go to, let's see, iTunes, Spotify, Google Play, Pandora, Amazon, what else is out there? There might be a SoundCloud, well, who knows? So all of the streaming sites, you just search Jennifer Day, Sweet Daydreams, and then my newest album will pop up, and it's pop dance EDM flavor music, a lot of the stuff you've been hearing me sing over the past few weeks, and I really appreciate it. So I would love if you guys want to give me a little like 5-star review on one of those streaming sites too. That really means a lot, and it helps kind of like boost me up to get me a little bit more popular on there, which makes me and my label very happy. So they'll pay a little extra attention to me when you guys do that for me. So I appreciate. And of course, you can also find my music on jenniferdaystuff.com, my website that I mentioned a little bit ago. So if you're already a member, you get access to all of my music, all 3 albums there. And every time I put like a new song out, I have a couple little cover songs too that I've done, which are super fun. So you can go and check those out. They're not out to the public, only to members. So that's some fun little exclusive stuff for you guys. Okay. I'm super excited. She's back. You guys have been asking. Here she is, the amazing Daisy Moreno.
Hi, it's Daisy. Happy St. Patty's Day, Daisy Gang.
All up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, 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 baby. You think I'm slipping. You think I'm tripping. You think I've got somebody new, but there's no one else. Boy, there's only you. You wanna bust me so bad, but you can't. You can't taste it. Ain't nobody's business. I can do what I wanna do, and baby, you know the rules. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby. Boy, can't you trust me? All up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, 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 baby. Just cause I'm with him, don't mean I dig him. Maybe he's just friend, someone I call all the time. He's really nothing at all. Why don't you face it? He could have just been talking, so don't go drop a time. This may be the last time. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby. Boy, can't you trust me? All up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, 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 baby. All up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby. Boy, can't you trust me? All up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, 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 baby. Is it lemon lime or strawberry? Is it orange grape or black cherry? My Kool-Aid is all the above, but I only share it with the one I love. Ooh, all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, 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 baby.
I'll be back. And here's Jennifer.
Hi, you guys. That was so much fun. We always enjoy Daisy and her Kool-Aid. Ooh. Okay, so you guys, I wanted to share something fun with you. So I was telling you a little bit about my website, and a lot of you guys are saying some fun things in the chat, so I really appreciate it. A lot of you are members already. So it's jenniferdaystuff.com. I'll put it up on the screen again real quick for you. So if you go there, you just click on join, and you can do a little trial membership, which is $20, and then you get 30 days of all you can handle. And then if you want to do all day, all night, every day, we say unlimited access of J-Day, then you can become a premium member, and that's $10 a month. And if you already love Miss J-Day, thank you so much, you can get the VIP membership, and that's for a whole year of all day, every day, unlimited access. So I want to give you a little peek of one of the fun music videos I have up there so you guys can enjoy. You may or may not have seen this already. Even if you are members, there's so much stuff on there. You may have not even clicked on this one yet. So here you go. Enjoy.
I'm
Hi, you guys. I hope you enjoyed that. I had a lot of fun making that song. And some of you may know this if you've been following me. The three girls in the video are my sisters. So we had a blast that day making a fun, cool music video together. So I actually wrote that song for my mother and my father, my family and friends that have been there for me all through my life. So it was very meaningful. And I have another song I want to sing for you guys. So I had a request last week. Michael, you requested a song based on love. So per your request, here we go.
Strictly based on love.
Love, baby, right? Everything we do, I think, is kind of begins there. Yeah. And me doing this show for you guys every Monday night is based on my love for you and you guys being there for me, so I really appreciate you. All right. So, guess what? She's back. Miss Daisy is going to come sing again for you guys. Here's Daisy Moreno.
I'm back.
Quieres, dulces, quieres, dulces. I can be sweet like a Hershey bar. I like it hot like a rock. I like nuts like Snickers bars. So come get a piece of this candy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. I'm hot candy, baby, and I don't mean maybe. Soft and steamy, wet, wild and creamy. Take a nibble off me, and I will make you smile. I'm just your flavor, the type you like to savor. Quieres, dulces, quieres, dulces. I can be sweet like Hershey bar, I like it hot like rock. I like nuts like Snickers bar, so come get a piece of this candy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. Taste me in the morning, eat me late at night. You tell me, baby, if it feels right. Can lick me after lunch, if you still need some brunch. Or a quickie snack any time of day, that's better than Milky Way. Quieres, dulces, quieres, dulces. I can be sweet like a Hershey bar, I like it hot like a rock. I like nuts like Snickers bar, so come get a piece of this candy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. Jelly beans, M&M's, Skittles, my lemonheads, jawbreakers, I'm your juicy fruit. Double mint, I'm your peppermint. Sip me, dip me, munch me or crunch me. You can pick me up off the floor and keep me coming back for more and more and more and more and more, 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 more. Woo! Quieres, dulces, quieres, dulces. I can be sweet like a Hershey bar, I like it hot like a rock. I like nuts like Snickers bar, so come get a piece of this candy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of almond joy. Buy me or get me free, as long as you eat on me. If you hold me in your hands, I'll melt and get sticky like ice cream. You can hold me and lick me. I can be dark chocolate, if you like me semi sweet. I can be vanilla for the extra smoothie treat. Quieres, dulces, quieres, dulces. I can be sweet like a Hershey bar, I like a hot like rock. I can be sweet like a Hershey bar, I like a hot like rock. I like nuts like Snickers bar, so come get a piece of this candy. Lumencito, chica pasito, quieres labios, quieres cuerpo, quieres dulces, come bite the best. It's magical, soy fantástico, latina candy, muy muy spicy. Taste me la fiesta, sip me tequila, gracias margarita, call me muñequita, cause I'm always linda. Ay, estoy mami chula, you papi chulo, I'll be your restaurant, go where you want, we could dine at home, let's be alone, open my menu, I'm sweet for you.
That's for my Daisy gang. And here's Jennifer.
Hey, hey. I loved it. Yeah. That was so fun. And that's so cute. Do you guys see the bow? I love that. That was my favorite part of that outfit. And she had some rocking shoes today, too. I was like, I mean, I definitely have a shoe game of my own, but she's making me step it up a little bit, right? So much fun. Okay, well, you guys know what this means. I'm hanging in the chat with you guys, and so I wanted to, bring up a few little comments that I can respond to and answer a few questions. So here we go. forgive me. I'm going to do my best to say these names, you know, the little handles correctly. You guys don't make it easy, though. That's for sure. Okay. So this one's easy. KS says, Jen is the gold at the end of my rainbow. Aw, I love that. Thank you. I definitely put on my green today for St. Patty's Day. So I would love to be the gold at the end of your rainbow. Thank you for that. Okay. Literally Imagine says, we want Daisy. Yeah. So you're in the Daisy gang. I know. I know you are. Everybody wants Daisy. She's amazing. Zither Snoobody says, I am subscribing to Jennifer Day Stuff so I can watch all the movies. Well, thank you. That's awesome. Yes, there are many, many, many movies. And because I'm an actress as well. So drama, comedy, murder mystery, some of my, like, where I was traveling the country with my dancing girls that I would do live concerts with. Sometimes we made a movie out of it. So you get to see some of the behind the scenes of us putting on a show and live concerts. You get to see behind the shows of that too. So, and then I do, you know, live audience performances. Some of my, you know, acting audition videos are on there, all kinds of fun stuff. So thank you for that. Michael asked, when you get stressed, do you shop? That's an awesome question. I think every girl can answer that question. Yes, absolutely. It always makes me feel better. It's so therapeutic. I have to say, what I shop for is shoes. Big surprise there. Every time I pass a shoe section, I'm like, oops, wait a minute. Let's back it up. Show me all the shoes here. You guys want to see my shoes here? A little sparkly gold. It matched my microphone. There you go. All right. Having fun with the shoe shopping. Okay. Yoon, you had lots and lots of fire emojis again. You were rocking those fire emojis. Zither Snoobodies, you said, this song is making me religious. I think I worship Jennifer Day now. And I'm sure you were referencing the music video that I played of the song Gonna Find It. So it's, you know, really about me kind of finding my place in the world and the people that are in my life, my mother, my father, my friends that I mention in the song are helping me, you know, find my way. So it's not a religious song. It's just a, you know, be independent and be strong and kind of philosophical and find your way, whatever that means to you and inspiration for you. So I'm glad that you related and felt that. Okay, let's see. Trevor Skincare. I wonder what you do, Trevor. Are you in the skincare business? We should all find out what kind of cool stuff Trevor has to offer. I would love to. Trevor Skincare says, amazing! Exclamation point. I love that. Yay. You're amazing, Trevor. Okay. Tony A says, Jen Day, I love you as a redhead. Cool. Thank you. I like being a redhead, so I'm glad you like. Thank you. Some of the photos you probably would see on my website, I was blonde for a little while. That was fun. So this is more my natural strawberry color. So I'm glad you like. And also Trevor Skincare is back with Jawbreakers. And that was part of Daisy's song, one of the lyrics. So you guys were obviously singing along to the candy Quieres Dulce song. Super fun. Forgive me on this one. Lavent Orku says, hell yeah. I love it. Just exclamation and joy, pure joy. That's what I want to like send through the screen for you guys tonight. So I'm glad it's working. And last but not least, you guys had lots of fire. Everybody was throwing fire in the chat. So awesome. Fire back at you. We are all on fire, having fun in our little virtual party on screen. And I'm like reaching out and, you know, sending you a fun little touch and a little smile. Okay. All right, you guys. I have one more fun song I was going to sing for you guys. So thank you for being here. I'm going to sing and then, you know, we'll close it out. But I'm glad you're here partying for me and with me. You guys can and sing along and dance along if you know this song, all right? Here we go. With me and Daisy. Daisy Moreno, everybody.
Hi. Happy yeah. St. Patty's Day.
All right, shout out to the Daisy gang. What?
Woo!
Shout out to all my JD fans. You guys are awesome. Thank you for being here with us every Monday. We'll see you next time, same place. I'm Jennifer Day, sending you a smile.
And I'm Daisy Moreno. Bye.
Bye.
We out.